Hi everyone, I'm Soumya. I'm studying at Sri Venkateshwara College of Engineering. I would like to share my way of redesigning a school. I'm interested in discussing four points on this. Firstly, there should be a definite space allocated in the curriculum for morals, values and ethics. These are very important to the students because this tells the discipline, manners and the way they react to the society and with their elders. And secondly, the competition. Mostly, presently, the schools are running towards the maths and scores and not how the students are able to apply the lessons that are being taught in the school practically in the society. So, the concern should be kept in such a way that the students will be able to exhibit the lessons that are taught in the school practically. And thirdly, sports. This gives us both physical and mental fitness. In this, we need to observe keenly the mental fitness because students should not take any wrong decision spoiling their life due to even small failures that they are going to face in their life. So sports are must. And finally, student-to-student motivation. Because we also listen or we get motivated and mostly influenced to our peer group than any others. So we should create an environment in the school and in the classrooms which will be interaction friendly with the teachers and also should have a scope of student-to-student motivation. And these are the most four things I want to include. Thank you.